Telangana Rashtra Samithi leader and member of parliament K. Kavitha tied Rakhi on the wrist of her brother and state's minister of urban development K. T. Rama Rao on the occasion of Raksha Bandhan on Monday. After tying the thread on her brother's wrist, Kavitha gifted him a helmet as a symbol of protection. KTR gifted some handloom saris to K. Kavitha in return. The two leaders celebrated the festival at Pragati Bhavan in the capital city, Hyderabad. K. Kavitha, who is an MP from Nizamabad, is leading a Sister for Change initiative. Under this initiative, all the sisters come together and make their brothers wear a helmet. The initiative aims at bringing down the number of road accidents in the state. The entire nation is cherishing the spirit of Raksha Bandhan today. Madam.